Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
At 6:38, it looks like it feels more like fall out there today. And I think the weekend is nice. Seasonal temperatures for tomorrow, a little breezy. And we should see plenty of sunshine on Sunday. Here's your weekend forecast then. First of all, temperatures out there right now are a little on the cool side. Mostly down into the 40s, near 50. You say, that's not too bad, Joe. But yeah, there's a little bit of a breeze out there. So this morning, clouds, then we'll see some sunshine this afternoon. A windy, cool afternoon. Look for temperatures today in the 50s. But that wind going to make it feel more like the 40s out there for most of the day. Clears out overnight tonight, but I'll tell you, the winds will diminish and it's going to get cold. We're going to be down near freezing. First widespread freezing temperatures for most of the valley. Tomorrow, some sun, but then just some high clouds kind of filtering the sun out, not really blocking it. A breezy, but seasonal afternoon. We're up near 60, and then I think we're in the 50s. As we head on this Sunday, may start with some clouds in the morning, but I think we'll see some sunshine and a northwesterly breeze. So we go from northwest to southwest back to northwest, but all in all, pretty decent weekend coming in our direction. You can see on the satellite picture, a lot of clouds over us right now. They've kind of been coming in from the north and west because they're coming across the Great Lakes. Cold, gusty winds coming across the Great Lakes. Push that cold front through here overnight and yesterday. But no real, a few sprinkles maybe up north, but that's it. Cool air stays with us. The winds start to diminish as we go through tonight. Why? High pressure is going to build eastbound. That's going to settle the winds down and, again, give us those freezing temperatures. But on the other side of a high, you start to pick up a southwesterly flow. A little disturbance coming across Canada and that southwesterly flow out ahead of it. It'll bring in some cloudiness, but most of the precipitation will stay well off to our north. Then as that continues across New England, it's going to kind of drag this cold front through with some clouds Sunday morning. Then the wind switch to the northwest Sunday afternoon. Should be a decent day. So 50s today, some clouds, then sun, just high-level clouds tomorrow, 60. In the 50s, I think, again, on Halloween Day. May start with some clouds. Then I think the afternoon is looking pretty good. And we'll see temperatures in the 50s as we head into next week. Could even be a little rain coming our way. Kids heading off to St. Rosalima over there in Thomasville. Clouds kind of brisk this morning, but by this afternoon, windy and cool with mostly sunny skies. Temperatures will be in the 50s. And homecoming at Township McCaskey tonight. The big game was the Powder Puff earlier. My team lost. Anyway, clear, brisk, and chilly in the 40s for this evening. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Yes, some of the basketball players that I coach are coaching some of the Powder Puff.
Oh, really? Yeah. It all comes down to coaching in Powder Puff.
Yeah, right? And they lost.
Yeah, they did.
So now they know how hard it is to coach.
Yeah, that's right. Hey, good lesson.
All right, Joe, thanks.
Thanks, Joe.